ESPN3 from Hammond Student Center in Springfield, Missouri. It's college volleyball tonight.
Tonight.
So Missouri State improving to 13-5, solidifying their third seed in the upcoming Valley Tournament.
The 2015 Missouri Valley Conference Volleyball Championship quarterfinal match between the sixth-seeded Loyola Ramblers and the third-seeded Bears of host Missouri State. Banged off the block, but Vito takes the play. Long. Overpass. The set ends. Seeded Missouri State Bears have won their ninth straight match and move into the championship tilt tomorrow afternoon on their home court against rival Wichita State. Excitement is building in the Ozarks. A fantastic season of Missouri Valley Conference volleyball comes to a climax. It's the tournament championship and an NCAA berth on the line next. Kept alive, they cannot return it in three contacts, and Missouri State has taken the first set. The bat is ready for it. Hopoven again bangs it off the block to put the Bears ahead. 2-6-9 at the stoppage. And change ends. Wichita State reaches that margin first. An 8-5 lead here in the fifth set. That's it. Right side, but it's been hit by Marshall. It's an over there, though, and Lehman wins the joust. And it is championship point for Wichita State. From the swing ends up covered by Dixon. It's right down line to keep the Bears alive. Slide play just long from Riley on a close.
And the lineman throw.
Willie Jackson with an angle shot for a kill. Lots of hits wide. They're not done. Killing pounces it off the block. Mitchell's there. Johnson off the block, and we're tied at 13. Hammond's student center comes alive.
And tonight, the Missouri State volleyball team got an at-large bid.
Perfect day in Lawrence, Kansas, site of the opening round of the NCAA volleyball tournament. Kansas, Missouri, Missouri State, and Furman. Four teams with their eyes on San Diego, getting ready to get underway here in Lawrence. Tigers able to track it down. Frontier swings away, blocked back. Lundlin again, back to him. Frontier with a nice dig, but the Bears are right back at it.
Well, you can tell they're playing with a lot of fire. They're playing great defense, as we thought they were going to do, with their digging ability on the back row.
Bears have to run it down. Lily Johnson with a big hit from the back row. Great effort there from Khan to save it. Khan again. Locked it in. Kira Larson. Effort was there. Frontier rolls it over. And there it is from Lindsey Wright. Opening set goes to Missouri State. The Bears win it 25-21.